Welcome to the trophy collection review, as I'm going to review Most Wanted T Best, or is it Most Wanted Throwback Eastern, if you understood that, or Most Wanted. Well, first of all, did you like the original Most Wanted game? Is this the Need for Speed Most Wanted? Is this the remake Most Wanted? I have no idea what the reason behind the name, but okay. So 24 platinums, not that good on completions, and 22 completed games. I think you need more of an advice than a actual review, but all right, we're gonna see what you have. Let's see which games you've been playing. Battlefield. You know what? My recommendation here, go play No Man's Sky, since that's being advertised right here. But yeah, Battlefield 3, that's basically what you're doing. I guess the DLCs you're working on, and probably boosting it. There's really no one playing it. But yeah, so I think it's time for that list. All right, so my suggestion is you need to complete Assassin's Creed 2, because you definitely stopped playing it for some reason. Finish Back to the Future. Actually, you know what? Get the whole platinum, well, or just 100% the whole Back to the Future game. I don't know if we're gonna platinum it. I don't know what your style of gaming is, but this, I mean, the Batmans though, that's really great. Got Arkham Asylum, City, the DLC needs to be done. Origins, that's good. Maybe finish the Batman stuff. Just work on those. Battlefield 3, definitely finished the DLCs. Good job on the plat. And then Black Ops, same with the DLCs. I guess we could check what you need left. And looks like you started Black Ops 4. I don't know what's going on with this. Oh yeah, you can't even play it 2 anyway. So Capcom, just a bunch of 0%. Daytona, okay. No point playing Defiance at this point. Driver, finished that. You almost done. Well, we could check that anyways. God of Wars. Definitely Ascension. I hope you got that online trophy. It looks like you did. But yeah, the God of Wars. Okay, so you finished the PSPs, and then 3. What's going on 1 and 2? This is kind of weird looking at this, but all right. It's not bad for God of War. Grand Theft Auto. We definitely need to check PS3 if you have that one trophy. But then might as well start PS4 if you can. Green Lantern. Okay, and then Infamous 2, Festival of Blood, but not the first one. I don't know what's going on with that first one, but finish that. And then Justice, finish that if you can. Jak and Daxter is nice. You just need to finish the third one. You definitely need to like take your time playing these games, because you kind of just like finishing a series and then stop playing it to go somewhere else. Like I wouldn't be surprised if you end up playing Battlefield Bad Company after Battlefield 3 or Battlefield 4. Hell, maybe Hardline, since apparently certain trophies are not going to be attainable anymore. Jackpot Joyride, don't really need to check it, but we could check it. Killzone 3, no point. I'm pretty sure you can still platinum it, just not the DLCs. Or if you did get the DLCs, I don't know if you did. Not checking it really. The Lego games. Let me see. So you got 1, 2, 3 games that matters, and then one game that still needed done. Other two I don't care, but finish up the Legos if you can. Little Big Planet, definitely need to finish that. Definitely top priority, because as much as this game is 2008, I don't know when this game's gonna shut down. So I definitely need to jump on this. So Little Big Planet is definitely important to finish, so definitely finish that. Midnight Club, we'll check if you did it online. Minecraft, got everything done nice. MK vs DC, you have this. Definitely need to check that, what you need left. Arcade Collection, yeah, we can check that too. It's a lot of games I gotta check from you, man. Dang. Morestorm, I'm gonna assume he did the online, but I'm gonna have to check that too. Pacific Rift, yes. I hate when people put progress and stop playing it. NBA, no point of those. Didn't even bother with finishing Most Wanted. What is going on with that? You can't name yourself Most Wanted, not finish Most Wanted. What is that? Like, finish this up, man. Shift 2, I guess we definitely gonna have to check the run. But Shift 2, man, you look like, are you trying to get tough games or something? Yeah, that's all I'm seeing is like, you could be very impressive if you finish them, but I don't know what's going on with this list. Pinball, I'm pretty sure you can't get any There's some like what, three trophies you can't get anymore, so there's no point playing that. Battle Royale, as long as you get that DLC, it's fine. All for One, okay, and then I guess just do Deadlock when you can. Like, what is it? You start playing it a couple weeks ago and then just didn't bother with it. What are you doing when it comes to playing these games? Like, it looks like you just want to play for 5 minutes and then stop. And that's exactly what I see here. Like, Resistance 2 is no point playing that. You're done with that. Shakespeare's, you pretty sure you can 100% that still. I don't know if it's online, maybe. But Sly Cooper, that's nice. You got the set done. You just need 4, and that's basically it. Can't do Spartacus. You can basically delete that and Tekken Revolution. Tester Unlimited, I mean, if you have the Casino DLC, which is not in the store anymore, you could probably still 100% this, but I don't even know. I'm pretty sure I could still 100 platinum this game, which I need to really do the online, but definitely finish the online if you can. Get both Spider-Man games done, nice, and then nothing on Walking Dead, Transformers. If you have the DLC, you could probably 100% this. If you don't, I don't know what to tell you. Charted, you got two and three completed, but no DLCs worked on it. And then the first one, you even bother finishing it? What is going on with this? Then you play Remastered and then you even bother with it. It's like you just put the game on, you put the game in the PS4 and then just activate the trophies and then that was it. Zombie Driver, I mean, finish that. Like, this list definitely needs a lot of work. Like, I don't know what was the reason requesting when you're not even like on your A game that much. Like, I don't know what to tell you. Like, your first trophy is Black Ops, just need to finish it now. First plan is Sly Cooper, and yeah, that's basically it. Latest plan is Jack 2. Dang, okay, that's 3 months ago. I mean, yeah, you need to put a lot of work into this. Definitely need to clean up this list. Black Ops, what is this? Okay, Platinum. You got the Platinum, so no DLCs at all. Well, you got a long way to go for there. Oh, Driver San Francisco, so you did only online, so just need to do some of the... Okay, so you're fine with the online, you're good. Ascension, online, okay. GTA 5, do you have Run Like the Wind? Because that's the one thing, yeah, so you can actually complete this. Oh, so you did everything, wow. You actually got everything, so you just need to do all the single player, so, alright, that's not bad. You got the platinum in the bag, nice. Joyride, let me see, that's easy. Just all the things best likely, and then everything else is kind of, it's just all the things you basically need to do, but alright. Midnight Club, let me see, 20 online game. Oh no, you didn't do all the online stuff. Actually, I probably need to check this because I don't remember if I even got this trophy at all, but whatever. Yeah, don't think you can still plat this now. Yeah, you didn't do it. Okay, I don't know why I keep looking at it going away, and I was like, wait, did you do it online? And I just keep my mindset, I swear, it's like 50 different things happening right now what I'm trying to explain, and it's like I can only do like two. So no online, no combo challenges, so you can't really finish that. Arcade Collection, that's easy. Oh yeah, see why you did the online, yes, but then yeah, World Combat 2, okay, see why you didn't finish it. Wow, okay, yeah, it's definitely gonna be frustrating when you play go back to it, but definitely please finish the game when you can. Monster Apocalypse, no online, nope. Pacific Rift, did you do any online? Nope. And then Need for Speed the Run, did you get that one trophy? Nope. Wow, this is not a good list really, because it doesn't look like you're trying to finish all this stuff. It's like you really want to work on it. Like, it got impressive until some certain games I checked and you just didn't even bother with it. I don't know, man, this is like, it's all right of a list, but could have done way better. Could have at least finished everything you needed to do, but I don't know, final results. And yet another list cleanup, or my suggestion is to just start over. It's like you just started to take this seriously now after a lot of unattainable games go by, but just like those who has a short list and not on my level, You need more Platinums, more Ultra Rares, more PSN games, maybe consider getting a Vita, and definitely more trophies. So I'll give you a 1.8 out of 10. Sorry if I say your list is good, you definitely need more work on your games. So I'll see you on the next review.